Here's the problem most companies face when it comes to business-to-business lead generation. Right now, there are prospects in your market actively looking to buy what you sell. You know that, but you don't know who they are. They're going through their entire buyer's journey, from becoming aware they have a problem they need to fix, to researching solutions, to researching providers of those solutions, to making a buying decision. They're doing all that, the exact things that make them your very best prospects, and you don't have the slightest clue they're doing any of it or who those people are. 67% of this entire buyer's journey is completed online. By the time they get here, most of their mind is already made up. So only knowing who they are here, which is when they're going to reach out to you and make themselves known, means you're too late. They've already decided. See the problem? Our tech fixes that. It makes the unknown known. It maps your entire market so that as soon as someone begins the buyer's journey, which we call in market, it moves through it to becoming aware of who you are. We call that in funnel. You'll know every step of the way the minute they dip a toe in the market. That means you'll know who to call or email or send direct mail and why at exactly the right time and to exactly the right person. Not just the company, the individual person at that company, instead of crossing your fingers and guessing. We're able to do that thanks to a few pieces of technology, the first of which is identity resolution. Identity resolution simply means that we're able to turn this prospect from someone who's anonymous into this prospect, Bob. The process of identity resolution starts when we capture the first piece of information about someone, like an email address. We collect that first piece through what's called a hash event, something like logging into a site that's behind a paywall. We buy 800 million of those hash events every month. Once we have that, we can map it to our identity graph. That identity graph tells us who Bob is, no matter what device or browser he's using, and everything else we know about him, like his name, where he works, that company's domain name, his business, and personal email addresses, firmographics for his company, other people who work there, and more. And it does something else important. It allows us to track his behavior. And it's his behavior that's going to send us the signals that tell us he's in market or in funnel. We collect 50 billion of these real-time behaviors every day from things like keyword searches, URL-level navigation, content consumption, campaign response, and social media behavior. Some of that behavior, of course, is related to personal interests. But what we're looking at is his business behavior, the behavior that's related to the products and services you sell. Our machine learning AI sorts through all those behaviors we collect to see if Bob's behavior patterns fit the criteria that tells us he's a prospect you should be focusing on. And if he is, you now have Bob's full record so you can call, email, or mail Bob for a reason. You know Bob's looking. What would it do for your sales staff, for your morale, if every effort they made had a better chance of success because the prospect they're reaching out to is already considering what you sell? While your competition is marketing in the dark, grinding away with cold emails, cold calls, and cold outreach, you're sitting on an entire market that's locked down and lit up with the full record of every single in-market and in-funnel prospect and everyone else who works at that prospect's company. And you're no longer wasting a second or a dime on someone who's not looking to buy. If you're not considering this, you're going to wind up competing against it because the days of guessing and being in the dark are over. We look forward to our conversation.